Hello, crochet friends. So I finished a sleeve. So I will fold and I will show you the how long a sleeve I did. So this is armpit, and I starting like this: single crochet, half double crochet, and double crochet, triple crochet. So, and I repeat triple crochet. And the single crochet and the double triple crochet. So I keep working that and until this is the front bottom, and I made this much more longer. So when I wearing it, sleeve comes almost comes to like this much. So I made a little long sleeves. So if I measuring how many inches from the beginning shoulder, this part, so that's 12. Thirteen. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 and half inch more I crocheted. So this is done. I finished crochet mesh sweater. So if you want to see pattern, I will leave it open. So this is beginning stitch. I will push to the end. And there have more, but yeah, I repeat like this. Black, white, gray, I keep mixed. And dark gray was run out, so I just using the other kind of gray, but yeah. Yes, it looks great. Comes nice. And finished with black color. Thank you for watching, everyone. Have a good day. Bye.